today? Hello, VG YouTube. This is Carter360, and how are you today? Welcome to Rainbow Six Siege with my friend Ethan, otherwise known as WickedKilla Gaming. The link to his channel will be in the description below. You can go check him out. Say hi, buddy.
Yeah, what's up, guys? WickedKilla, or that asshole that everyone hates, whatever you want to go by.
There you go. We're just going to fuck around and play some Rainbow Six Siege for a little while. We'll play a couple matches. Nothing too special. Let's do this shit. Ready when you are.
Alright.
You guys may hear my mouse clicking due to where my mic and everything is set up, but if you do, I apologize. Because I'm going to use mouse and keyboard for this instead of using my Xbox controller like I've been doing. Damn, that was fast.
Shh.
Are you saying shush?
Rip. Okay, it should be all Gucci.
Ripping pepperonis?
Yeah, no, I wasn't sure how the audio sounded, so I was like fucking checking shit out, and then nah. Because I'm streaming, you guys, and I just accidentally muted my shit, and I should be picking a character, but instead I'm unmuting my shit.
Whoa, this changed. Yeah, hurry up, dude. It's going to pick random
for you. There we go, I got Capcan. I'm all good. I got Capcan.
Capcan.
Well, yeah, you guys couldn't hear me there for a second because I was trying to fix shit.
This, you can hear it on my end, so I mean, yeah.
I think what I just did was fuck it up more. Yeah, there you go, because you guys were hearing me twice. There we go. Protect the bombs.
Dang. Gonna protect the bomb. That's barricade is F. G is to put my little thing down, so I'm gonna barricade it. Yeah, like I said, it's been a little while since I played. So better
I just had to adjust my volume, and I'm all good now. This is why I love having two monitors. When I stream, the most useful shit in the world. 10 seconds left. Be advised, top four has found a bomb. Bitch. 5 seconds left. Three drones down. How many are left? Top four has located
a bomb. I had to apologize because I was shooting at a drone and he stepped in my way.
Yeah, that tends to happen a lot. Yo, by the way, you is voice chat.
Alright, that's good to know. Did he just go UGG?
What?
Did he just go UGG?
Probably. You always hide the booby traps at the bottom. That's where they don't expect them. Fuck out of here with this barricade locking me the fuck out of the room. God fucking damn it. Yeah, you can rebuild that shit. I don't care.
Enemies found the bomb.
Oh shit!
Where they
at?
Oh
shit! 25 health.
Oh, don't fucking die. And you're dead.
Wait, where? Did he blow up the fucking table? He blew up the fucking table I was laying behind, dude.
Oh shit, what the hell? Bowl of oats. I wanna see this.
Dude, no, he just straight up blew up the table I was hiding behind. That's savage.
That's savage? I don't think it's savage. I think it's kinda... I think some of these guys may be happy.
I mean, this is Rainbow Six Siege. What do you expect?
We have one dude left, and Hawkeye 99, really? He's got 28 health. And two of their guys are down. Run, fucker!
Oh, shit, dude, rip.
Ripping pepperonis.
All friendly, honestly. Mission failure.
Rest in peace in pepperoni. That sounds beautiful. Pasta sauce. It was too fun. Michael Tiger, huh? Hoopla.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna fuse. But wait, actually, since you're here, I'm gonna go blitz. Alright, and you're gonna be behind me this whole entire- You're a sniper, this does not help me at all.
Sniper, I can do close range. It's got a hybrid sight.
I know, but still, it's a sniper. I want you to be useful. Like
I'll have you know I'm actually abilities. Not- I'm not complete shit. Well, I might be now. Wasn't before.
But I wasn't before.
Back when I used to play this all the fucking time.
Dude, I feel it.
I miss those days, dude. It was you, me, and Shane.
Shane Dunpool. He plays it occasionally, but he didn't really play this shit no more.
Not no more, but he used to.
Shane gets tired of shit really quick.
Yeah, that is true. Are we done badmouthing a fucking fellow friend? Your drone
has found a bomb. I can never be done badmouthing Shane, but you know.
For video's sake?
No, just because he's an asshole.
No, I was saying for video's sake, can we?
Oh, for video's sake, can we? Okay, sure.
Alright. Do this.
Yeah, all you watching, you know you have that one friend that you can never stop talking shit about.
Yeah? Don't die, Ethan. Coming in next to you. You lead the way.
That guy's head?
I'm on the right side. Alright, let's move.
Okay, you check.
Stay back a little bit. I'll check this room.
Fuck! Wow. Wow,
fuck.
Did he get you too?
No, I nosked him, but I no-scoped his ass with a few shots, but we hit fire and shit, and his body's like flopped all over the place.
That's
and then mid reload,
really
somebody
sad.
With an
that
MP7
was
got
really
me.
Bad on my end.
Fucked up, dude. How do you ping?
V.
X.
Question mark? Z.
X for me.
Oh, is it? Then that might be it.
Oh, it's dead now. Let's proceed slowly. Oh, don't tell me we're down to one dude. No, we got three dudes. Let's go, actually. He's in a cloud of dust. 3v3. You know, it's funny to me how people never play this game as, they never play this to really play the objective. They just play to kill each other.
Pretty much.
Is that a Christmas tree?
Probably is.
Can the shield break? I hope not.
I have no clue where the fuck they went.
What? Help him up, buddy. Where he gets fucked. Nice. 2v2. Last I knew there was a guy behind the van, but. Or the bus over there. What, yeah, the van, sorry. Come on, ball of oats. Do something. Do something with your miserable excuse of a life. Somebody got him. Dead. He just fucked him up, dude.
Fuck yeah.
Brain matter just splatters the fucking wall behind him.
Damn.
Did you see that shit? I was watching
yeah,
him the whole time.
Blasted.
Bang, 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 bang. Alright. Oh, I forgot to do something. Oh, that's why we got fucked over. I'm playing as Rook and I forgot to put my fucking body armor down. What the fuck is wrong with me? Oh my god. Body armor saves lives, children. Body armor saves lives. You're playing as Doc?
Yeah. So I got you on them heels.
If you don't heal me, I'm gonna... I don't know, I'm gonna figure something out. I'll be an asshole. Protect the bombs. Alright. Alright, everybody. Armored up.
Oh, armor? Dope, dope. Has located a bomb. Plan your defense accordingly. Pick up some of that. Hey! Back up, drone. Back the fuck up. This is our room. You don't get no entrance. Y'all be laying right here watching for you, boy.
I've been spotted, but why does it really matter?
10 seconds to insertion. Basically means temporarily they know where you are. Down to 5 seconds. Which gives them an idea of where the bomb is. That is why it is bad. Yeah, that's as big as the hole I needed.
There we go.
Hey, drone.
Oh, shit!
Hey.
Fuck! I didn't realize I can come up from the underneath me. Over there. Shit, dude.
Hey, I'm out of toilet paper. Can you pass me some from the stall over? Oh, there's no one in that stall.
Damn it, I'm dead. Huh? How did Buck kill me? I want to see this. Oh.
Oh, I thought they blew the roof off. I was like, god damn.
Well, that fucking sucked. I'm the worst member of the team. And I even put down body armor. I'm watching you. Watch your other side. Car alarm going off. Right there. You fucking...
Wow.
Oh my god, that was shit. You shot, like, every shot was right above him besides those first two.
Yeah. My aim is not on point at the moment. I have not been playing FPSs at all recently.
Nice. Hawkeye's fucking Hawkeye over here, dude. Nuts of... The nuts of Rambo. Oh, what a little bitch. Fancy ass left. Ouch. Oh, that looked painful as shit, dude. And boom!
Man, we got this, though. We got this.
Popped him in the fucking face. Alright, I'm gonna try IQ this time. Or not. Alright, there's my Q. Let's run the AUG. Third, yeah, okay. Agni. Use Ash, Thermite, Nike. Alright, we ready. We be ready. We be ready, boys and girls. For the ass kicking of a lifetime. In other words, we're gonna lose horribly. Ready, Ethan?
Hmm?
I said, are you ready for the ass-kicking of a lifetime? In other words, we're gonna get our shit kicked in. We need to
locate a bomb. Probably, but I know what? I'm gonna give it my damnedest try.
I'm gonna give it my best shot. I'm gonna fuck it up, but I'm gonna give it my best shot at it.
I'm gonna give it my damnedest.
Your damnedest? My best shot. That works
fine. Damnedest.
What'd you do? I fucked up. I got a jammer, I'm guessing. So the bomb is
they're down. Down. They're down. Whoop.
Whoop. Down we go. Come on, Ethan.
Oh, hi.
Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser has been recovered.
Oh, Lord. What fucking scope do I got on this? Ethan, what the hell are you doing?
I was fucking using my drone to set up a camera in a very useful place because there was a Tachanka trying to set up a turret in the very middle of that room.
Achenka.
Hey, back up. I got this. Is
there anyone fucking there? Tachanka.
Anyone there? No, there's no one there. Never mind.
That's my man. Blow it! Right, you set off a car alarm.
You said blow it, motherfucker. I'm going up. I'm going up. You're on your own in there.
Bomb has been located.
So where'd you go? Going up?
Up and now down. I did not mean to just drop all the way down. I feel so exposed.
I'm coming to you. There's a bomb.
What was that? Was that a silenced pistol?
Yeah.
Okay, I was like, what the fuck?
Watch out.
Oh, what? I can't walk on this? Dude, that'd be fucking dope. Wait, what if I... No.
Okay.
To our left. I hear someone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that one's barricaded.
I didn't do shit.
No one in there. Yo, stairs!
No longer in your possession.
God damn, that's what annoys me is how quickly you die. You see someone, you're dead.
Friendly, last operator standing. The diffuser has been secured.
Oh, this is fucking nerve-wracking. Damn it! A recruit killed me? Really?
Wow.
I injured him though. I'm gonna run Glass again.
God damn it.
Actually, I'm gonna run Sledge. Use Sledge, Thermite, Blitz, and Ash. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's do this. This is for game point, guys. Game point. I hear him setting barbed wire somewhere.
Drone has located a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion. The diffuser is now secured. We found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Ready to go. Alright, Ethan, let's move together, man. No?
Alright, yo, up this wall. Let's go.
Oh shit, I hit fast repel. Whoops.
Off moon shit.
Let's drop. Fast descent, sorry. I'm running a shotgun, just letting you know.
Alright, I'm running an R4C.
M59 590A1, excuse me.
Enemy detected outside. Get that bitch.
What'd they get?
Me too now. Dude looked like he was about to run back in, so I start to grapple on the wall, and all of a sudden he looks up and sees me grappling down. I'm like, oh shit. Oh, I'm fucked, dude.
Got him.
Another one. Tim.
You can tag him, please do.
I'm trying to. Oh, I just walked by. Oh, I got him. Oh no, I switched camera. Wait, there's another guy that. Oh, he killed the camera. No enemy detected my ass. I'm looking at his ass right fucking there, dude. That guy's take for days.
Reloading! Cover me!
Friendly, last operator standing.
This is nerve-wracking. Fuck. I'll play as, what else is it?
I'm going for the MP5, fuck this.
I'm running mute with an MP5. I don't know these maps like I used to. What map are we even on anyway?
Won't know until I see it.
We're just waiting for you to load in now. There we go. Ah, fuck. Mauritius pot. That hurt. Oh, ah.
Nice.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, this map's not bad. Okay, jammer's up.
Fuck, we need to barricade this wall bad.
10 seconds remaining. Onboard drone locates the biohazard container. 5 seconds and counting.
There we go. Wall barricaded.
I'll barricade this wall here.
Alright, so it's just these side two that are not covered, which probably nobody's even gonna worry about.
Which walls? I have one more.
This wall here would probably be best.
This one right here?
Yeah. Because you're more likely to stand in this corner than to stand right here in front of this door. There we go. Okay. Oh, what?
Where was he?
He just one-shot me.
Where was he?
Behind the... Wow. Wow, he shot me through his shielded teammate. But the by that wall you barricaded? Yeah, he just shot one there. That's where they were coming in from. To your right? Or is that to your right? I can't.
Oh shit, right, straight across the hall. I got a good lock on this door here. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Operator standing. Prevent for biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostile. Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Mission. Yeah, there was nothing I could do there. They had us from every...
Damn.
Anybody else see him come out of the wall?
Hello?
Let's play Slit. Ooh, that'll work.
You know what about my stream that probably didn't help my case?
Hmm.
Said I was streaming Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and the title was Assassin's Creed Syndicate Fun.
Way to go, Mora.
Locate the biohazard container.
I got a jammer nearby.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Fuck.
Jammer. Fuck.
Yeah.
God, I wish I said that 1 second sooner.
I said there was a jammer.
I know, but you said it just, like, barely too late.
No, I didn't. I said it when I first found it.
Oh, I didn't hear that part. God damn it.
God, get your fucking... clean the shit out of your goddamn ears.
Honestly, though? Yeah, I probably should. Alright, where are you? Get behind me.
Over here. We're going up. You coming too?
Yeah. I'm your new shield, man, so... Dude, this is such a fancy map. I love it.
Is this a new map?
Yeah. I believe so. Pretty goddamn sure it is. That didn't break. That didn't break, bud.
Fuck off.
Oh, help me.
You're fucking stupid.
Oh, help me. It wouldn't let me grapple down. God damn it. 50 health.
We're already fucked.
Oh, you're going there. Oh.
I guess I'm cannon fodder.
Yep.
Get behind me if you want a shield.
I got kind of fucked up.
How so?
Did you say how so?
Yeah.
Do you not see my body right next to you on the floor?
Oh, that's your body?
Yes. I'm the only one dead from our team.
Oh, rip.
Ripping pepperonis, right?
Loading new magazine. Ow. Ow, my hand, asshole.
Fuck. Glasses down. He needs assistance.
Fucking come out this way.
Dude, they got focused on the other side. You can just push right in. Push in, Ethan. Push in.
Wow, what? I was trying to melee and it kept fucking.
Are you gonna upload this to the streaming channel?
Probably not, because it was terrible. But I'm probably gonna be streaming afterwards and that will be uploaded to the channel.
15 seconds. 10 seconds. Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat. 5 seconds. Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, damn, dude.
They take out everybody but two.
Holy shit, though, dude. He got him. Just fucking got dropped. I run to no. I guess I'm gonna run rook this time. With shield. Pick your character. Pick your poison.
I know. All these people paying for the new characters and shit while we're out here basically sucking dick for money, trying to scrape up enough for one character.
The fuck you talking about?
How long it takes to get enough money to get a new character?
Yeah, no shit, right?
And how you basically just have to keep dying and dying and dying until you finally get enough money. Because we all know, when it comes to Rainbow Six Siege, most of it is death. Until you get good.
Which we are not.
Not yet. Or, not anymore.
Oh no, we used to be good. If we're just reinforcing this goddamn room, I got this shit. There we go. Heartbeat sensor deployed.
Ooh, there we go. I don't like none of that.
Hmm. Ethan, watch out. I'm right behind you.
Oh, shit. Thank you for the warning. Deploying sensor.
Sensor activated.
Oh, that's a shield. Guys, there's a shield right fucking there.
You got fucking team killed on accident. You stepped in the way.
Fucking hell.
Our medic died. Medic was a moron.
Yeah, because I got shot in the head by my goddamn teammate.
Fuck! No way, we're getting out of that one alive.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Holy shit. Alright. Round 4, match point. Unless we win somehow.
Honestly, though.
Fuck it. I'm gonna run IQ then. Let's see how well I do. Do we win? Do we lose? Do this? I hope to God we can. If not, we are just fucked.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
After this match, though, I do have to go. I actually have a different friend who wants to play games now. That I haven't played games with for a while, I guess. And he's had a rough day, so.
We just found the motherload. That is
holy fuck, dude.
That is all of them. Until I got jammed.
Fuck. I was hoping he didn't see it.
10 seconds to go. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
RED active. Sweeping perimeter. Locate the biohazard container.
Oh, shit, okay.
Where are you? Really? You're all the way back there still?
Yeah. Oh, that guy's dead.
Found the jammer.
I found a dead guy.
Biohazard container detected.
Yes, we know.
I've been spotted. How? Fuck is that camera? I don't know these new maps. I don't know where the fuck the cameras are. If it runs on batteries, I'll see it.
Fuck, are you kidding me? God damn, dude. Jaeger fucking popped around the corner and popped me. God damn it, dude. How the fuck do you lean? Is it Q and E? How to lean?
Yeah.
Fuck, yeah. I should have been doing that. Carwell's dead. He's dead. We're all fucked. We lost. It's just down to you.
Watch this. Watch this.
What, are you gonna try and clutch it?
Yep.
They're on the top floor.
Well, there was one guy down here, so I'm like...
Did you kill him?
No. I almost killed him. Oh, that might be him. He might be dead.
All right, come on.
Time to die, right?
Fuck yeah, dude. Balls to the walls.
Sad thing is, I
watch your back.
Right
do
there.
Not. They're hunting for you.
Don't I know?
Hey, he's wall sitting. Now's not the time for exercise. Watch your back every so often.
I've been spotted. I'm fucked.
Nope. You have a minute.
Well, what camera the fuck right am behind I supposed you. To do?
Fucking balls to the walls, bro.
That's what I'm trying to do, but I don't know where the fuck everyone is.
Go for the point. I don't know.
Are they all seriously just waiting in that room?
I don't know. Crouch, 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 crouch.
Balls to the wall, remember? I didn't blow that up.
We lost. Damn. He got fucking pistol whipped to death. GG. GG.
Honestly.
Alright, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. This is AceGuy360 signing off. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down or below if you want to see more of this with Ethan or if you want to see other games. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great night, everybody.